Shoots it to right. It's going to fall. They're going to hold up. Pagan, now he runs through a stop sign, and he's going to score. And it's 2-0. I'm not sure Pagan thought he could stop.
Now, Andre Ethier has a good arm. And you can see the stop sign right there from Flannery. And Angel Pagan just said, I'm good. You make this call, you better be right. And he makes a decision. And I don't think he even looked at Flannery. He was looking back into right field. Yep.